So the Modern Warfare beta is set to come out in a couple weeks, which is more than amazing. I am super ready, but there is one trouble a lot of people are having. They do not have a beta code. So today in this video, I'm going to show you how to get your very own beta code for free. So real quick, before I jump into this video, I am giving away a couple copies of Modern Warfare. The winners will be announced on October 11th. If you go into the description of this video, there will be a link to Twitter where all you have to do is retweet a tweet. And then you'll automatically be entered and hopefully you'll win. Anyways, let's jump straight into it. There is a lot of people giving out beta codes, which is perfectly fine. But honestly, you do not have to go through that trouble of having to retweet a bunch of tweets, having to follow a bunch of people. It's just not necessary. You do not need a single dime in your account to be able to get these beta codes. So like I said, this is incredibly easy. All you need is an Amazon account. You can head over to Amazon.com. Like I said, believe me, you do not need to spend a single penny. I know that we're on Amazon, but let me get to that. You're going to search up Modern Warfare, and you can click on literally whatever copy that you want of Modern Warfare. If you order from Amazon, they actually email you a beta code as soon as you pre-order the item. As you can see here, codes will be sent out within 2 days of the order date if you pre-order Modern Warfare. But the great thing about Amazon is they don't charge you until right before the game gets pushed out. So what you want to do is just pre-order, add to cart. You're going to proceed to checkout. Also, make sure that you do have a card linked to your account, or unfortunately, this is not going to work for you. If that does not work for you, if you can't get a card added to the account, then you might want to go for giveaways, or we can private chat and I can try and get you guys a code. We're just going to hit use this address, use this payment method, and then place your order. All right, and then as you can see here, I placed my order. And as I have said a ton of times, and I will say one more time, just so you guys know, this does not charge your account until it ships. So hell, if you guys want, just place a bunch of orders. And then when they send you your beta code, now this is very important if you do not want to get charged. When they send you the beta code, make sure to cancel your order. Some people say to wait till after the beta is done, but it doesn't truly matter. But once you receive your beta code, a few days after purchase, make sure to cancel your order. If you do not cancel your order, you will be charged when this game ships. If you have any questions or concerns, make sure to leave them down in the comments, and either I or someone else that knows something will get back to you guys. I promise I'll do everything I can to help you, but this is going to be the number one best, easiest, and fastest way to get a free beta code. I really hope that this has helped you in any way, shape, or form. Again, this is the best way and a very free way to get the beta code. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. As always, I love you guys, I appreciate you guys, and I will see y'all in the next one.